A lot of people have laptops these days, but unfortunately not all of them know how to use them. So today we're going to talk about that. My name is Mike and we're going to explain wireless networking to you. Wireless networking is convenient if you're on the go a lot, if you're a student, or if you just want to use the internet while you're not at home. You can find wireless networking at schools, at coffee shops, at your house, at friends' houses. The only things you cannot do is use wireless network that you don't have access to. If it has a password and you maliciously gain access to it, it is illegal and you can be prosecuted. So today we're going to use a MacBook and we're going to connect to an internet. We're going to turn on our airport card, which has a icon in the top right corner. Turn it on, choose the network you want to use, which hopefully is yours, or you have access to it. I recommend putting a password on your networking because people can gain access to your computer if you do not, and they can do malicious things to your files. It's connecting. We are online. We're going to check Safari to make sure it works. Google works. YouTube works. That's fine. Now for Windows, it's a little bit different, but it's pretty much the exact same. Instead of being in the top right, it's in the bottom right. Rule of thumb, Windows, Mac, pretty much the same, top, bottom. You're going to turn it on the same way. If it doesn't show up, usually there's a function key you can use, which has an airport card turned on with it. It would be function plus the keystroke that it is, and then you'd have access to the same thing. Just type the password in and you're connected. And that's how to use wireless networking.